this is what would happen if you ran into the ghost of George Plimpton in a bar. He gave you some advice. This is called A Talk with George.
There's a telephone man standing in the shadows. When he calls you, his voice is strong and clear. It's a dark and smoky place, so you can't quite see his face. He pulls you close and whispers in your ear.
Yeah.